parfait with vanilla pudding and any cookie of your choice and whipped cream. First, you gotta make the pudding with 2 cups of milk. Enough to just fill a little bit in the middle. And you take your cookie and you crumble it in the center. Leave a little bit of cookie left over. Put the rest of your pudding in there. And put some more cream. Perfect.
And there is your cookies and cream parfait with whipped cream, vanilla pudding, and no-bake cookies.